After dropping 2 points and a 2-2 draw with Brest, Olympique Lyon will be looking to start a new winning run in the Ligue 1 when they take on Nice at Allianz Riviera on Saturday evening. Lyons are only 2 points behind league leaders PSG, and, no doubt, they are eager to stay in the title race. Memphis Depay, who came as a substitute and scored from the penalty spot in the midweek clash, is pushing for a start. Thiago Mendes returns from suspension. AEK Lens, on the other hand, are hit by injuries, with Paul Dolberg, Lise Mela, Maulida, Dante, Danilo, and Eto'o missing the Lyon game. Former Man at midfielder Morgan Schneiderlin is sidelined through suspension, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the visiting team. In their last meeting in the French top flight, Nice defeated Lyon 2-1, meaning that the Lagones are hungry for revenge. This match will be played on 19/12/2020 at 23 o'clock. Prediction 1-2.